Life would be so much easier without irritating people around. When we run into someone who gets under our skin, our jaws tighten and our stomachs turn. Life would be so much better without them. But Jesus says, love your enemies. Pray for those who persecute you. Turn the other cheek. Go the extra mile. Or even give a cup of cold water to one who is thirsty. When it comes to loving difficult people, Jesus says to aim small and offer a simple act of kindness because the person belongs to Christ. The next time we experience a difficult person, remember that our action may not change the world, but it could change our hearts.